Filmmaker Kiran Rao, along with husband Aamir Khan, will be hosting a screening of Anand Gandhi's film Ship of Theseus for their friends in the industry Tuesday. And Kiran feels it's time for the industry wallahs to meet people as talented as Anand and his team.
Yes, on Tuesday we are calling friends from the industry to watch the film and having them over home to our house for dinner to meet Anand and the cast and crew. So we're really looking forward to that. We've also, lots of friends have been asking, and we've anyway wanted to share the film with them. So so I'm hoping as many people who are in town and who are around will come, and we'll get to meet Anand and the team, because the team actually also is a unique collaboration of people, and I think the industry needs to meet them now. So that's what we're hoping.
Filmmakers like Karan Johar, Anurag Kashyap and Ayan Mukherjee, among others, have already heaped praises on the film. A story about human values, the film features three characters, an experimental photographer, an ailing intellectual monk and a stockbroker, and is slated for release July 19. Vidisha Kemkar, INS.